TP-Link has announced the launch of new router models, including one designed for use with copper connections and a new device, the Deco P7, a new system to create a Wi-Fi network and mesh Wi-Fi of multiple access points. These are three new TP-Link routers, the Archer AX6000, the Archer AX1100 and the Archer VR2800v. Three models that already show their appearance and are only intended for the gaming market. Finally, we will know the Deco P7. With respect to the two fiber routers, they share some common characteristics. Both the Archer AX6000 and the Archer AX11000 offer support for 802.11ax Wi-Fi networks. They also have support 8x9 micron MIMO in uploads and downloads and add the OFDMA and 1024 QAM technologies that seek to improve our connection. The TP-Link Deco P7 allows you to connect up to 100 devices at the same time without losing quality in the signal, for which it has dual-band AC 1300 Wi-Fi connections in addition to the AV600 PLC.